Oh gosh, we're gonna do FNAF reacting to videos.
Base, money, fancy clothes, ops and coppers, I dispose. Talk slow, lower your tone, if you need an illegal loan. Gang killer, Al Capone, shoot a pheasant through the bone. Tweed jacket on the go.
What did I just watch there? Someone tell me why in the comments.
I thought that was shoddy, it's like a melody.
No, that's what we need in the background, hold on.
In my head that I can't keep on, got me singing like na na na.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up turtle below, my bully boys blow. Soon may the Willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the Willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take her leave and go.
Wrong answers only.
Friends, FNAF is just for kids. I'm guessing you haven't seen the VHS tape. My friends, what VHS tape?
Stop chewing so fucking loud, bro.
Leave that little guy alone. What the fuck is you gonna do if I don't?
The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night.
What the?
I need a.
No, not again, please.
No! I'm dead!
No.
You gotta subscribe to this guy. He's the best, bro. I'm getting on him right now so you guys can see this guy.
You're a cute one. Do you like squeaky toys?
Oh, what?
I'm
gonna go all the way up. I wanna do it. Stop hiding. You hiding forever. Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky. I'm gonna go all the way.
I'm so sorry, I just had a nightmare.
Oh,
oh my god, Golden Freddy.
Golden Freddy, it's just me and you now.
Hey,
hi. Sick, Golden Freddy, I have some explaining to do.
Oh!
Oh my god, Golden Freddy.
Lefty, how does it feel that you're a useless side character?
Shut the fuck up. Oh,
there's one more pizza left. I'ma get it.
Yo, Foxy, come here, bro.
There's one more pizza left. I'ma get it. Nice.
Can I please have the last slice of pizza?
There's one more pizza.
Yo, Foxy, come here, bro. Let's sing together, dog. Let's sing to the kids, all right? I'm with my boy Foxy. You know he looking a little boxy.
Baba Booey.
Yo, Foxy, come here, bro. Let's sing together, dog. Let's sing to the kids, all right? I'm with my boy Foxy. You know he looking a little boxy.
Baba Booey.
There's one more pizza left. I'ma get it. Nice.
Can I please have the last slice of pizza?
There's one more.
Have you ever heard of the Clussy?
Yes, I believe she was mentioned in.
I know this is not FNAF, but I want to watch it.
Our debriefing documents, tantalizing and dangerous.
That's not. Have you ever heard of the Clussy?
Yes, I believe she was mentioned in our debriefing documents.
Oh, wait.
Tantalizing
wait.
And.
Wait. Let's restart that.
You ever heard of the Clussy?
Yes, I believe.
Look at that thing in the window, like that yellow guy at the top of his head. There's someone in that.
She was mentioned.
Like, it, pink hair, looks like a human. Okay. That's kind of scary. Actually, give a look to that.
Our debriefing documents, tantalizing and dangerous.
That's not all. One thing they failed to mention in the debriefing is that, well, I heard she kicks you in the balls.
Oh no!
The window, like right there. Oh my god. There's even ghost humans.
That's terrible. So do we know the current whereabouts of the Clussy?
Wait a minute, she is gone. Oh.
You know, just so I can avoid the ball kicking, of course.
Well, it's said that if someone is crazy enough to wish for the Clussy's sadistic nutcracking, she will appear before them.
Oh, well, now that would just be terrible. Absolutely terrible, I say. Because I.
Oh my freaking god.
Certainly don't want my ball.
That was in that window.
Kicked by the Clussy. Nope.
Hey, are you all right? You're sweating.
Oh, I'm fine. Don't you worry. Ha, really, I'm just, you know, picturing how awful it would be if she kicked me in the balls.
Oh my.
How awful that would be indeed.
Oh my god!
You know what, man, that's me wrong.
So young, damn. What happened to you, Jack?
How many pickles
Jack,
can you shove up your ass?
Jack.
What?
So young, damn. What happened?
Pickles,
Jack,
can you shove up your ass?
Jack,
how did. 910 pickles? So young.
Jesus, so classy. Oh, wait.
Hey, can I
kick them? No.
Come back here, you son of a you f***ing coward! You f***ing piece of f***ing suck of f***ing you! You can go suck my f***ing stupid ass! Come back here, you son of a you f***ing coward! You f***ing piece of f***ing suck of f***ing you! You can go suck my f***ing stupid ass! Come back!
Step off! Step off! Shit! They jumping me! They jumping me!
Is it saying sweat?
We will miss her so.
I think I better just keep walking.
Yeah. Wait, he's in the back.
Running! Better start running! 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 Sprinting! Yes! I think I.
Freddy! You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Go cry about it, bitch.
Oh boy, smooching time!
Stop acting.
Wait, Michael, is that...
Is my- Michael? I don't know.
You?
Who's Michael?
Can't believe it. What are you doing here?
I thought you...
Michael, stop! Stop! The souls of those children will forever haunt the animatronics, and there is nothing you can do about it. You will not be spared. Freddy, what the hell are you doing? Freddy, stop. Stop right now. I swear to God, why do I even have to deal with... The soul...
Okay, now.
Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
What?
What? What the f***? Vanessa, are you trying to kill him or seduce him? What the hell was that?
Gregory's just a child, Vanessa.
I'm just a kid.
I mean, I'm all for killing children, but I'm not an advocate for pedophilia.
Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
What?
What? What the f***? Vanessa, are you trying to kill him or seduce him? What the hell was that?
There's one more pizza left. I'ma get it. Nice.
Can I please have the last slice of pizza?
There's one more.
Wow, I have two sides. I have two sides.
Well, hello, Gordon. Well, hello, Gordon. I see you're still sporting your HEV
suit,
just like you were 20 years ago. It's hard to believe everything that has happened since then, but here we are. Now, before we go much further, fuck you, Gordon. Fuck you, fuck your mother. Fuck Alex. Fuck Eli. And fuck the rebels. I can't believe all of the bullshit. I've had to... and your antics. Fuck you so much. Get out of my office and take your HEV wearing ass with you, you fucking prick. I'll kill you. I hope that pathetic excuse for a dog pummels you until you're nothing but a lump of...
Stop chewing so fucking loud, bro.
Leave that little girl alone.
The fuck are you gonna do if I don't?
Oh, what the bro? He had diarrhea.
Press E to wipe your ass.
Hey, she's so fat. I bet when she jumped in the ocean, that goddamn made everybody fat as well. Okay, that was important. But I know she jumped in the ocean and killed everybody from outside. And also, she's in the boys' bathroom. Like, look at her. She look ugly as hell.
Press E to wipe your
Freddy,
ass. Press E to wipe your
Freddy,
ass.
Why does she have a big butt?
All right, guys.
Come on. Let's goddamn pretty quickly.
This is your new life. I mean, if you know how to kill.
Oh, I know how to kill him.
Ooh, ooh, kill him. Ooh, 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 kill him. Ooh, ooh. This is your new
make a body wine like me. You will never find someone like me.
Okay. Come on! Oh, forget 15%. Oh my God, where is Fez? Oh.
SCP shower thought.
When Henry finally finds Springtrap.
What would
would happen if you lay down in front of a...
Top 5 scariest jumpscares. Top 5 scariest jumpscares. Scary alerts. Número 1.
I wanna boom bang bang.
Top 5 scariest jumpscares.
I woke up in a new booger.
I smell pizza.
Leave that little guy alone.
Stop chewing so loud, you little twerp.
Leave that little guy alone.
The fuck are you gonna do if I don't?
The animatronics don't know the Night Guard is there early.
Would you please hurry up? We don't...
Sir, what about...
My BF? I have to pay for this game. It's like $4 or something.
Gregory, what the f*** are you doing? How did you get up there? Stop chewing so f***ing loud, bruh. Leave that little guy alone. The f*** is you gonna do if I don't?
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. This time around, things may look a bit different than your usual scenario, but things will fall into place soon enough. We will meet again later, Mr. Freeman, but until then...
Gordon Freeman is the security guard.
You must survive 5 nights at Freddy's. Rise...
You're a true gift!
Opening performance in the FNA movie.
To the people in your life! You're...
Increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer. I am small. It's becoming increasing.
He was so...
What are we going to do?
Idiot!
Excuse me, bro.
You're excused. I'm not your bro.
Hey, are you new here? I can...
Don't scare me.
Welcome.
Come on. Oh my God, there you go.
I do not.
He's going the wrong way because he's coming down, and that's where hell is. He should have been going up to heaven.
I do not want.
Come on,
Mister. Please don't.
Come on. Come on. Oh, no.
You're just a child.
Yeah, okay.
Is this an internal dialogue? I can't see the end of the horizon. Hatsune Miku, is that you? I don't feel so good.
Don't.
Hey, baby girl.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. To like and subscribe to the videos I've been making. See you later.